Don't let these people fool you, man. Before in social media, I'm gonna give y'all a little background on me, man. Like, my life is not perfect, man. Don't think because I'm on Instagram showing this, showing that, I don't got a perfect life either. And I want you to understand that just because all these rappers show all this money and show all this fame, don't think their life is good. It's not. These people are always faking and let you know that this is not what y'all want. You saying that's low-key, you saying that can help you out. Other than being a target or a flashy. Cause God protected me from real quick, and it's not a blessing from God. And I tell you that 24/7, this is the devil's game. It is not. This is not no God's game. This right here is for you to look up to me. This right here for you to look up to me. This right here is for you to look up to me. If I don't want it, you don't look up to me. If rappers don't do what they do, you don't look up to them. If these people are who they are, you don't look up to them. You don't want to be like them. That's why the game was never in, because there's always somebody who want to be like somebody else. These rappers, my life is not real. What y'all think it is? All these money they got. Don't thank it, man.